how you balance vlogging in medical school and attending and being in medical school, if it has any effects on your life, your mental health, personal relationships, anything like that.
I've actually been struggling with it a little bit lately because there are so many things that just keep happening in my life, and just as everyone's life, random things happen and it's hard to balance both of them. This is my duty. Both are my priority, medical school and YouTube and putting out this content, because it is a part of me and it is therapy for me in a way to document my life. But there are moments where I have to stop picking up the camera every day and showing my life, whether it is good or bad. It can be very tiring because the work never ends. But then it has gotten to a point where I'm studying and working all day. And then when I'm done studying, I pick up the camera. When am I having a moment for myself?